Hi, Jim Beckler with the RV Corral. Welcome to our website. I'd like to take a few minutes of your time to show you a really nice, brand new 2016 Shockwave toy hauler. This is a 24FQ is the model, so it's kind of that mid-size in a pull trailer. You know, this will be big enough to haul your stuff that you want to take with you when you go out to play, but not so big that's maybe trouble to get in some of the spots you like to go to. So especially, you know, if you're a little limited in what you can pull as far as the amount of weight, this could be a good fit for you. It's a very popular floor plan, actually. Set up really nice. This is the Shockwave is not an entry level quality, so this has some really nice features that we'll talk about as we go through the trailer here. But you know, it's built by Forest River for one, which we really like the product lines that they offer. We like the stability of the company, especially since it's part of the Warren Buffett's empire now. It's, you know, this is part of Berkshire Hathaway's umbrella of protection. I guess they got a lot of money behind them, I guess is the bottom line. Since we went through some few years back where some of the manufacturers didn't survive because of the downturn in the economy, you know, this is a big plus, as we like to make sure that there's good backing to make sure the companies are going to be around in the long haul, so that we don't end up with or you end up with a product that you have no warranty support. Let's take a look over here on the utility side to start off with. Like I mentioned, they do have some really nice features. For starters, this does have the onboard generator, so you have the 4,000 watt on-end generator. This is a gasoline powered, so you do have fuel tank on this, so it has fuel station, which makes it nice, so you can run your generator right off your gas tank. It's got a little spot here where you can put your sewer hose in. The dump station is real easy to get to. Has an outside shower, even has a black tank flush, so you can hook up a hose to this to be able to keep your black tank cleaned out. Really makes it nice. One of the things that I really like about these that they offer too is a tankless hot water system. So this one has a system that is not limited to 6 gallons of hot water. So basically you're going to have as much hot water as you want. As long as you have propane and a way to heat the water, you'll be able to have all the hot water you want. So it's not limited to 6 gallons. Your hookups and everything are right in here, easy to get to. Fuel stations back here. You add your fuel right here, and you can access your tank right there. It even has a little ladder that folds up against the wall to be able to get up on top. And you can see it has a nice little ramp door that I like the setup that they have on these now, so you can lock these down. In fact, let's just do this. Let me show you how this operates as long as we're not locked up here. It's spring assisted, so you don't have to be Charles Atlas to get this thing up and down. It's pretty simple. It's not super heavy, but it's really opens things up nicely. You can see as we come inside of here, it does have a bed up on top. The sofa makes into a bed also. And then you have a couple of freestanding chairs and another little table that you can use for a dinette or just a nice place to sit and have coffee in the morning before you go out riding, maybe before you start your day. Nice flooring. Good vinyl floor that's in here is easy to keep clean. It has all your tie downs already, so you can fasten down your toys when you're getting them loaded up in here. It's got sink covers, nice large sink. Gives you a little bit more counter space too with the sink covers. Has a little sprayer on your faucet. You can see you've got nice drawers and cupboard space. does come with a microwave oven and a gas oven also with a three burner cook stove. The refrigerator is gas and electric, so it'll operate off of either or. So you've got plenty of capacity for that. Even has the refrigerated remote for whatever reason. I'm not sure why that's in there. We even have one down here, so keeping things on ice, I guess. You know, I guess that would be a problem if we had the refrigerator on, but it's not. I like the fact it does have the battery disconnect, so you can, while you're storing this, you could just disconnect your batteries. You're not drawing from your batteries in case something happened to have a draw. This unit does have what they call the Arctic Pack. So what that's going to include is insulated and enclosed tanks. So it has a 12 volt heat strip. So when you're off the run right off your battery, so your heat strips are going to be underneath your tanks to help keep them from being freeze up. And you have radiant foil insulation in the floor and in the roof. So great insulation. I like the fact they've got your heat switch right here for your heat pads. So it's, if you decide it's time to put a little heat to those tanks, you can just do it from right inside of here. I mentioned out there that it does have the tankless hot water system, which is an option too. This has all LED lighting too. So this is the LED lighting package. Very nicely equipped. Actually, this one has an additional 60 gallons of fresh water, so you have 100 gallons as your main fresh water tank, and then an additional 60, so you have 160 gallons of capacity for fresh water. So, if you like to dry camp for a little, for some time, want to be out for a while and not run out of water, that really makes it nice. In addition to that, and speaking of dry camping, this has the 200 watt solar panel system on it as well. So it has solar on board already. You're ready to go. Keep your batteries charged up, so when you are out for a while, you don't have to worry about your losing power on your batteries. And you have control right here, access for your generator. You can start, your fuel station timer here, so you can set the timer so it'll shut off automatically in case you forget. Controls here for your bed. You have controls also for your slide out, or not the slide out, but your awning. This has an electric awning on it as well. Does come with flat screen TV. So you got additional storage in here also. Does have a nice sound system. Comes with the entertainment system already. You can see the speaker there. Nice. The bathroom area has toilet, sink, shower all in one spot here. Nice stand-up shower. The bedroom area has its own little private door, so you can have some privacy. It is a walk-around bed. Queen size with, you've got cabinets on each side of the bed, drawers, and there's storage up above here also. Here's control. This is the panel for your solar panel, so you can kind of monitor that. Here's, I think this one even has some storage underneath the bed here, and then we didn't really look at the outside, but it does have, on the outside, you do have pass-through storage that you can access from this side over here all the way back to where your generator is set up right in there. So it's going to come with two batteries. We're going to make sure you have full propane tanks. We clean this up really nicely. So yeah, if you're looking for a great little toy hauler, something that's not too big but big enough to be able to get all your toys in, this could be a great option. Good quality, a great manufacturer, like I mentioned before, reliable, plenty of backing. Forest River's been in the industry for a long time. Warren Buffett had enough faith in the company, he wouldn't have bought basically the majority stockholder in this company. So be glad to tell you a little bit more about it. Maybe you want to come by or take a personal tour, or just give me a call and ask for me. I'd appreciate that. It's, again, it's Jim Beckler, and you can reach me at 541-510-1017. So give me a call, and I'll be glad to help. Thanks.